blow that building up, this wall.
We're just gonna blow some stuff up and hopefully that will look cool.
I'm Zack Snyder and we're on the set of Rebel Moon.
We've been in pre-production for quite a while.
We're gonna shoot for 152 days, so this is the start of a long journey.
These are the scarecrows, actually, that we're gonna put out in the wheat field. Sam and Eris will be putting those up when Jimmy sees them.
The camera tests have gone really well. We were reviewing all their looks. Everyone's costumes are done,
or at least there's like a prototype that we like.
The makeup is close, so all that stuff is on schedule.
What I try and do when we're making a movie is we build a gym, we try and train everybody, and it's part of a cathartic experience of sort of joining the cast. There's this camaraderie and common area where everyone can kind of interact. For some, it will be a place of transformation. They really become these embedded athletes. We built a town. I think it took about 4 months to build it. It was quite a process.
In pre-production, you have this feeling like everything's balancing. You're like, I can't keep this balanced anymore. I gotta start knocking these things down.
Yeah, we're at that point, so excited to film.
So it's day one, take one. So we're getting ready. Diamond's gonna be walking out and we're gonna see if we can't make one shot at least.
So that means that we just go pick that up again.
Yeah. If it's so good, maybe we'll just say that's it. That's the movie. It's one shot. What do you want to do for the other 140 days? Go to Bora Bora?
Coachella.
Coachella. That'd be cool.
It's a really physical thing, making a movie, especially operating. I try and train hard as I can before, just because I know I'm going to miss days. And then on the weekend, we try and train pretty hard. Our cameras are overbuilt, and the lenses I made are super heavy. The camera is substantial. The process of physically shooting is exhausting.
We're filming Tarak, Taming the Bennu today.
And be a little more like, there? Even more, yeah, like forehead to forehead almost.
Okay, like there?
Yeah, like that.
And eyes closed now?
Yeah, sure.
Today we're shooting Cora's first big fight scene. I think it's day 47.
If we do 3, 2, 1, go, and go is throw.
Okay.
Right?
Ready, and 3, 2, 1, go!
Just a little wrap around.
Sure. Ready, and action!
If you see him like this,
yeah.
You hear it. Wham! And that's him. Because the only thing is, like, right now, it's cool. But just because in the rhythm, you see him, then you chamber, and then you throw.
So just quicker from when I see him.
Yes,
that's
it.
Yeah.
Perfect. Nice guy.
It's a marathon, so you don't run too hard, but inevitably you do. That's just the sort of process of making a film. It's like a creative act. It's like sculpture or something. Through force of physical will, you have to like kind of make the things happen, and that's really satisfying for me anyway in the end.
We made it to day 108. If everything goes well, 44 more days.
When you're in a green screen environment, the actors really have to sell what you don't see. Just trying to take what you know in your imagination to be true that we don't see now, but having always had that in your head. And the actors have done an amazing job sort of selling what we will see later.
That's a thing I've always felt pretty comfortable with, working in a green screen environment. For me to communicate to the actors where everything was worked out really well, and it actually saved a ton of time. The cheats are always that one set piece that you have that you can kind of anchor the reality in, and once you do that, you can pretty much understand spatially how it works.
We are at Blue Cloud Movie Ranch. Yesterday, we were shooting on stage at Sunset Gower. A little over a year ago, where we were shooting the test with Sophia to see if she would be the one to be in the movie. Today, we're back doing Cora's origin village story, and it is the final day of shooting, so excited about that. Everyone's done an amazing job. It's been just really an honor to work with these people. It's always exciting to finish shooting, really have all the pieces of the puzzle that you have to put together in editorial. So get ready for Rebel Moon. It's coming.